What shall I put in my story today? Well, it's a cloudy day, so I'll start with that. One cloudy day. Then I'll draw the canal. Two blue pens, like this. My boat is just here. So I'll put this picture of it on the book to show the place. And now I'll be on my way. And there's one job I must do today. I've been collecting my rubbish up in this bank. And I must find somewhere to take it. So I'll get the engine started and on my way. When you live in a house, you can collect all your rubbish up and put it in the dustbin. And the dustbin men will come and collect it. But when you live on a boat, it's different. You've got to put it in a bank and take it to a place where the dustbin men can get it.
This cook's taking us to a dustbin.
Some people are awful. They don't even bother to put their rubbish in a bin. They don't mind what kind of mess they leave behind. Oh, that's better. They put it in the bin now.
People should put their rubbish in the bin, shouldn't they, Rosie?
Yes.
Thank you.
goodness. Caught up with him at last. I'll be able to get rid of my rubbish now without making any mess with it.
Bags we could throw it away.
Make your job a lot easier. Yeah. Well, here's my rubbish then. Oh dear, that's a mess.
He's got to be stopping now, Rosie.
Poor Fizzcock.
You should have put those in the bottle bag.
Oh yes, you're quite right. Of course it says green. That's on there, doesn't it? Oh, that. Oh, thank you.
Cloudy day. Rosie and Jim were going along on the old rag doll when their engine went rump, clubbity club, and it just stopped. "We're stuck," said Rosie. The water went bubble, 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 and a great, huge, enormous, gigantic thing came out of it. Help, Charles Rosie. Who are you, said Jim, picking up a roll of newspaper.
I'm the joke servant, shouted the thing. I bit your boat, and now I want my dinner.
The joke servant swallowed the ragdoll.
How are we going to get out, said Jim.
Give it the good rubbish, said Rosie, and be quick about it before it chews us up. So Jim shouted, let us out, and we'll give you lots of good rubbish to eat. The junk serpent spat out the ragdoll again. They fed it bags of the best rubbish. It crunched up the empty bottles. It chewed the newspapers. It swallowed the cans. They fed it every day. The junk serpent was happy now. When it laid its eggs, they hatched out into new paper to make nice new books, new bottles for the milkman, and new cans for Rosie and Jim. Have a cool drink on.